Imagine that the inner workings of your body are like a bustling city. Your heart is similar to a power plant, supplying you with energy. And your blood vessels are a highway, constantly transporting that energy to your entire body. But inside your body, as in any city, there's a lot of waste to deal with too. And that's where your lymphatic system comes in. You can think of it as your body's sanitation system. Your lymphatic system is made up of a network of tubes called lymph vessels, which carry a clear liquid called lymph fluid throughout your body. These lymph vessels are like streets and alleys where garbage trucks stop to collect waste. Except in this case, the garbage trucks are the lymph fluid itself, which flows from place to place, collecting waste, excess fluid, and any other unwanted substances. But where does it all go? Your lymph fluid makes its way through your lymph vessels and arrives at your lymph nodes. They're like waste treatment centers all over your body. Most cities only have one big waste treatment facility, but your body is really committed to cleanup. You have about 800 lymph nodes, everywhere from your head and neck to your abdomen and knees, all working to filter your lymph fluid from bacteria, viruses, and other harmful substances. Your lymphatic system also includes some of your organs, which are each responsible for specific waste management tasks. Your tonsils, for example, filter out germs you breathe in through your nose or mouth. Your spleen, which is a tiny organ just above your stomach, filters your blood and makes white blood cells that protect you from infection. And then there's your thymus gland, which is located between your lungs. It's responsible for making special white blood cells called T cells that, you guessed it, help your body fight infections and disease. Just like real life sanitation services are critical to keep our cities functioning well, your lymphatic system is an essential part of your overall health and well-being. It's a cleanup service, a drainage network, and a defense mechanism. And it works hard to keep you healthy.